William Joseph, also known as Vitalis Moffat, from Bellevue, Choiseul, but resided at Bondulo Castries, passed away at his residence on Saturday, June 9, 2012, at 8:45 a.m. He was 94 years. The funeral arrangements of the late William Joseph, also known as Vitalis Moffat, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Carvey Road, Castries.